Breaking News, Gunma Prefecture. By AI from Isesaki FM. A memorial service for the 242nd anniversary of the great eruption of Empty Asama in 1783 was held on the 5th near Kamahara Kannondo in Tsumagoi village. Local residents and residents of Toyozukamachi and Sakainakajima in Isesaki City attended, offering incense and joining hands in prayer. The memorial service is held every year by Kamaharaku to remember the victims and those who worked hard for the reconstruction.